We return to Switzerland to an event in the wintry Bernese Alps.